the sordid tale of LA's forever war on smog. Aggressive and impactful reporting on climate change, the environment, health, and science. A handsome man with the physique of the college football player he had once been walks into an airtight, 8-foot square Plexiglas booth heated to 90 degrees. Seen from the hills, near the Arroyo Seco Parkway, smog envelopes Los Angeles City Hall and the rest of the Civic Center in 1948. Stay tuned for more breaking news. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.